a bird, and this is the button bow. And with the button bow, you can change bows as easily as buttoning your shirts. I designed these so that anyone of any age would enjoy wearing it, as a bow tie, or a headband, or a necklace. And babies love wearing them, even pets. Well, it depends how fancy they are. Guys, you'll love this, because once you adjust it to your size, that's it. You just slide it on and off over your head. And you don't even have to know how to tie a bow, just how to button your shirt. Ladies, you'll love this because of all the different things you can do with it. Headband, ponytail, bun, necklace, bow tie, really big bracelet, on a hat, on a purse. And imagine what you can do with just the bow. I hand make each bow out of designer fabric remnants. These are the leftover fabric pieces that would otherwise be thrown away. These remnants are still the same quality as the larger pieces they came from, and I couldn't bear to see them wasted. So I came up with a way to renew their value by turning them into something beautiful and useful. Because I'm working with fabric remnants, I can only make so many bows out of each pattern, making each piece a very limited edition. Because everything is handmade and fabric patterns vary, no two bows will be exactly the same. The bands are made out of soft, stretchy jersey material. I chose this so they would fit comfortably and easily around your head, or your neck, or wherever you choose to wear it. There's a few reasons I designed the band with the braid. First one, I wanted to make it easily adjustable to any size. The second reason is so you can also fit the bow anywhere along the braid. The third reason I designed it with the braid is because I wanted it to have its own unique style with or without the bow. As you saw before, there are two straps on the back of the bow. I added these for extra security and to hold the bow down so it won't do that propeller thing.